Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm making a retinol facial oil. If you don't know about retinol, retinol is, I'd say, the most popular anti-aging ingredient. It's a pretty expensive ingredient. I'll talk a little bit more about it later, but this facial oil is perfect for those of you who want a good active anti-aging product in your skincare routine, packed full of all kinds of lovely anti-aging ingredients. So you're never too young to start using anti-aging ingredients, but do keep in mind that I don't think this is best for those of you with oily acne prone skin, since they are a bit heavier oils. So those of you who break out easy may not want to use this stuff, but you know, you can give it a go, see how it works. I'm only going to be making a 75 gram batch today. I know that's a really small batch, but this product goes a long way. You only need a tiny amount of it. And this is a really expensive product, so I didn't want to make too much of it. This recipe is actually really, really simple. All you need is any container, doesn't matter, just needs to be big enough. And you know what? Why not just start with the main ingredient, retinol? So let's talk about this for a minute. I'm sure you guys know what retinol is. It's probably the most popular anti-aging ingredient. It's great for wrinkles, fine lines. It's actually good for acne as well. But the thing is with retinol is that it can be irritating to the skin. So you do need to keep that in mind when using it. And it can also cause sun sensitivity. So if you do have sensitive skin, you may experience irritation from retinol. So this is super, super expensive. Only 1 ounce of this stuff costs $125. I know. It's so expensive, but that's because it's a good anti-aging ingredient. People want this ingredient, so it's expensive. And this is actually the oil soluble version of retinol. I've used retinol on my channel a number of times, but I've always used the water soluble version, which is actually cheaper. But I was accidentally sent the oil soluble version and I got to keep it. So let's make something with it. So I'm gonna go ahead and add the retinol first. And the good thing about oil soluble retinol is you don't have to worry about balancing the pH, because retinol is pH sensitive if it's in a water-based product. But since we're making a oil-based product, also known as an anhydrous product, we don't have to worry about changing the pH because oil does not have a pH. Next, I'm gonna add in some papaya oil, and papaya oil is high in vitamins A, C, and E. It helps firm the skin, remove blemishes, and it can even help even out skin tone. Watermelon seed oil has moisturizing, regenerating, and restructuring properties. Rosehip seed oil, this helps brighten the skin, helps with fine lines and wrinkles. Evening primrose oil, and this helps soothe the skin, it enhances skin's texture and elasticity. And then I'm gonna add in some capric triglyceride. And this is an emollient ester. It's similar to plant oils since they both have like an oily consistency, but this and all other emollient esters have a way less greasy feeling than plant oils. So they feel better on the skin. So whenever I make an anhydrous product like this one, it's always good to add in some emollient esters so it doesn't feel as greasy and heavy on the skin. So that's the reason we're using this. And this will help moisturize the skin. And now I'm gonna add in some olive squalane. And this is like the capric triglyceride because this is also an emollient ester. So it has an oily like consistency, but it's not as greasy as plant oils. So this will help moisturize the skin and also make the product less greasy. And now I'm gonna add in apricot kernel oil. This oil helps improve skin tone, soften skin, helps with fine lines and wrinkles and blemishes. All right, and lastly, I'm adding in some vitamin E. This is an antioxidant, which antioxidants are great for the skin since they help fight off free radicals. But also, since this is an anhydrous product, meaning it doesn't contain water, we technically don't need a preservative. But it is good to add an antioxidant like vitamin E to help extend the life of the oils to keep them from going rancid. And also, vitamin E is just great for your skin, so it's a good addition. And again, since this is an anhydrous product, meaning it only contains oil-soluble ingredients, it doesn't have a pH, so we don't have to worry about balancing the pH. And now it's time to label. And whenever I do giveaways of the products I make here on my channel, I do make the labels a little bit different than the ones on my Etsy shop. The text is a little bit different and I do use wraparound labels instead. On my Etsy shop, the labels are just like front and back, and then the products come packaged in a box. but the giveaway products will not come packaged in a box or anything, so they are a little bit different. And I actually literally hate wraparound labels because they're so hard to get straight. Do you see how crooked that is? That's honestly a big reason why I quit doing wraparound labels for my business, because it literally takes me like several tries to get them on straight. So I'm sorry if yours comes crooked. There we go, the finished retinol face oil. You want to enter this giveaway, all you got to do is be subscribed to my channel, comment a butterfly emoji, since we got butterflies here, down in the comment section, or just comment, "I want to enter," but the butterfly emoji is just easier. Then you got to go over to my Instagram at TaraLee Skincare, follow me there, and comment the butterfly emoji on my most recent post. Doesn't matter what post it is, whatever one is the most recent when you get on my Instagram. And you have to be 18 or older to enter. And you also need to be in the US. I'll also have all the rules and regulations down in the description box so you guys can just visit there. And I'll have all the ingredients linked down below, equipment, directions on how to use this, all that kind of stuff in the description box. So go check that out for more information. But I really do hope you enjoyed this facial oil. A little bit really goes a long way with this stuff. You only need like 2 to 3 drops, massage it into your face, use it as the last thing in your skincare routine. You want to apply it over top of your moisturizer at night and make sure you're wearing a sunscreen when using retinol actively in your skincare routine. You should be wearing a sunscreen every day anyways, but retinoids do make your face more sensitive to the sun. So do make sure you are wearing sunscreen. And keep in mind that retinol can cause sensitivity, so if you experience irritation from this product, it is normal, but if it's unbearable, please wash it off of your face and discontinue using it and give it to somebody else. They may be able to enjoy it. I'll be announcing the giveaway winners exactly 2 weeks after this video goes public, and I'll announce them over on my Instagram on one of my posts. I'll tag the winners in it, and I'll just contact you through DMs on Instagram for your address, and I'll get your product shipped out as quickly as I can. So good luck to everybody.
Myself.